We've tracked that sadist Sergeant Daniels to the bank headquarters. We need to get her off the street.
Rogue Striker drone detected.
Access denied. Keycard required.
Dusk? Agent Edwards. I guess this is personal.
Rogue Striker drone detected. Assistance needed. Deceased.
Good work, Agent. DC is safer now that you've put an end to Sergeant Daniels' killing spree. Agent, good work taking out that psycho Daniels. I've decrypted another LAO file. Come meet me in the basement. You're gonna want to hear this.
I've had a team analyzing the data you gathered at Kinley College. They discovered a threat we need you to investigate. Report to Torres at the White House for transpo.
Safe area entered.
Lau, we need to talk.
What's wrong, Schaefer?
This squad you've saddled me with.
Having trouble controlling them?
Yes. I thought this was supposed to be your test, not mine.
Everything is a test. Sokolova wanted to see my leadership style, and wanted to see how well I could manage you with additional external pressures.
So you gave me Wraith on purpose?
I gave you all of them on purpose.
Fine.
Wraith pissing you off?
She was.
Did she quit?
She's dead.
Okay.
I asked for some support. Couldn't be in two cities at once. I needed someone to back me up. I called Natalia, and she hooked me up with some off-the-books backup. Didn't want to undermine your leadership.
You have a name?
For the guy they sent? No, never met him. He's quiet, weird, occasionally gets sent cryptic reports and messages like he wants me to solve a fucking riddle. There's something not right with this hunter.
Do you know who supplied him?
Cal.
Cal?
Yeah, she said, don't worry if it gets to be too much, Cal will take care of it.
She couldn't mean McManus.
Well, who the fuck is McManus?
Oh, nobody. Just the Secretary of Homeland Security.
That hunter is working for Homeland? What the fuck is going on?
We should talk. Somewhere less exposed.